the recovery's pretty minimal. You have about a week where we are going to restrict some of your activities. We don't want you to do heavy lifting or swimming underwater or real strenuous exercise, and no golfing or gardening for that first couple of days. And then we do have you sleep with that shield at night. But other than that, you can use the eyes. You can drive on the day other than the day you have surgery. You can read, and that won't be a problem.